And we're back for another episode. In this episode, we're going to be doing the dungeon, the Tower of Babil, which is a new dungeon for the Endwalker expansion of Final Fantasy XIV. This is my first time doing it. I've never seen it before.
Now or never.
Okay, let me put Iron Will up. Oh, so we're actually on a train for this. That's pretty cool. Oh wow, they didn't even wait. I'm the tank. Me, pay attention to me. Yeah, the NPCs just didn't wait at all. If you're I'm not paying attention, is if the AoE healing is actually hitting the NPCs as well. Okay. Of you jumping, me taking the stairs like a sensible person. Trying to lead by example here. Uh-oh. Wait. Keep our fingering it. Yeah, those who have been watching me on YouTube for a long time know that I am the pinnacle of good behavior, and I always do things in a sensible way. And I'm never ever sarcastic. This actually sounds like an alarm this time, rather than heal me. Heal me. We actually use cooldowns. So far, so good. First boss time. Okay. Well, let's wing it like we always do. Uh-oh. difficulty paying attention to the attraction or whatever. Get him out of the thingy so people can attack him. So far, so good. Okay, so that's, they say opposites attract. Position him a bit. Okay. Literally not going to assume anything. We have to stack, we have to stack. Okay, greed. Greed. Okay, let's do it. Best YouTuber ever. I sneezed. I see 7 all over again. Thank you for watching the video this far. I appreciate you. enemies. But the mobs are getting like bigger and bigger. Actually use cooldowns. Okay, so I seem to be holding hate a bit better now, compared to the first dungeon. Well, so good. We're done with the lift section. Ring of Healing. I have to check my key bindings. I realize that some of them are repeating. But I've not looked at it since the launch of Endwalker. Treasure chest just sitting right here. Awfully suspicious. That's not a mimic then. Okay. Read. Alright. Let's go. Jesus. So small. A couple of heals on myself. Ah, the healer's down. Okay, never mind. Yeah, because by healing my teammates, I'm also healing myself. Okay, so we have to become frogs to avoid, and be quick enough to avoid the AoE. I understand. You want the purple one to be under the thingies. Make sense? GG. Alright, let's see. Need. Read. This is why I love Paladin. Alright. Which way are we going? Yeah, let's not disturb you. But I do, what's it called? I do miss, like, stone skin and protect and stuff like that. Jeez. Anima right there. Read. Right. Let's go. Triple kill. What if it's like a dungeon called where the metal things smashing down can actually hurt enemies. It's been so long since I've been there. I don't remember the name. Alright. Let's see. Anima. Alright, so let's see what this fight is like. Okay, let's go. Now, given that he's got a massive hitbox, I'm gonna try and take full advantage of it. Supposed to stand next to the nails or away from them? Okay, so they divide the area. They're like markers for the area. And we just survived. Okay, so that doesn't follow you around. It just gets bigger and bigger. You have to run further and further away from it. Makes sense. What's going on now? You're playing the other side of Anima. Anima's dimension. Chaos. Okay, I'm going to assume this means that we have a certain amount of time to get this done. Or the chaos meter fills up. God for clemency. Okay. Okay. So we've defeated the other side of Anima. A couple of cooldowns. Dang it. I don't know what the tactics are for those. A little bit easier for Mom. A fun fight. GG. Nice. Now I hit level 84. Read that. I got the trait melee mastery. Yeah. Alright, let's see what the cutscene is like afterwards.
Farewell, Varus. May the gods have mercy on your soul. Come. The other two await.
This madness ends here.
Oh, hush. This is the best part.
Enough!
Oh, jeez. Never so simple, is it?
Oh, mighty Zodiac! Awaken from your slumber! And descend!
A Also, Zodiac's been on the moon the whole time.
Magical defense.
Uh-oh.
Kryl? But how?
The shackles that bind my adversary will not be so easily broken.
Heidelin! Feeble relic of a forgotten age! Hark! Victory is mine!
Why, you Stewie? No dice for you.
No more ether. And I was so close. My lord, a slight change of plans. We shall travel to the moon and break this wretched barrier ourselves.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah.
What was that?
The final order issued by Anima to the Tempered Thralls. Should the Empire fall, the world must share her fate.
Of course. Father lacked the conviction to give such a command. The abomination born of his flesh was but a puppet, and I, the puppeteer.
You madman! You monster!
There's a funny joy in watching your flailing attempts to fight the inevitable. You're all going to die, and are powerless to prevent it.
Must be on our way. You're welcome to give chase, provided you are content to leave comrade and tempered alike to die screaming.
I have asked too much of this child. Tend to her. The last brand at Mare Lamentorum is yet unbroken. Zodiac remains bound. I have shifted the flow of ether and sent the enemy far from their destination. Now, I shall divert it once more. An ally awaits, and I will deliver you unto him. Seek his aid. Restore the seal. Zodiac must not be set free.
The Tempered are running wild. Not only those at the tower, but those back at the camp. The others are doing their best to contain them, but the situation is growing beyond our control.
Leave them to die or give up the chase. Just like Fandaniel said.
Let's see. I'm the one that Xenos wants. Only I can bring an end to this. Olimar's fate is in your hands.
You're going alone. You have our trust and our faith. I pray we have yours. Our friends and the Tempered need our help. We will save as many as we can, I swear.
Once we have matters well in hand, we'll join you on the moon. Until then, be careful. There's no telling what you'll find.
Interesting. Alright. Well, let's finish off this quest. So, if all of the Tempered are affected, Julius and his comrades likely put up quite the struggle. We'll find a way to save them, we must. I only pray we are not too late. In the meantime, may the 12 carry you to victory. Oh, so that's complete. Gateway of the Gods. You may now enter the Tower of Babil with a party or of NPC avatars. Basically, I can do trust. And I got an Aether Current. So, which means that if I wanted to, I could probably go through and get flying unlocked in Gala Mold. So, anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much, as always. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And as always, goodbye from me, and goodbye from Mithrie. Bye, guys.